Let's multiply 5,698 by 1,000. And let's use the shortcut pattern when multiplying by a whole number ending in zeros. Because 1,000 has three zeros in it, this product turns out to be this number. I'll simply put the digits down, 5, 6, 9, 8, and I attach three zeros to the end. And then I'll place the appropriate commas in periods. So the product is 5,698,000.